right, guys, today, a little adventure off the Kings Wharf, San Fernando. We're in a little floating badge. We'll keep you all posted and up to date. You don't know. And this trip was sponsored by Jimmy Reckin and Auto Parts, straight from Boots Barber Shop. You don't know. We're keeping it real. We're outside. Check it all out. It's not really about more fishing today, it's a little adventure and I don't know how we're doing it, we're keeping it real. Inside, Boots Barber Fishing.
And here it is, we're now on the barge. Watch a nice beautiful place. Nice and sunny, the waters was calm, nice weathers, and I don't know. As you can see here is no shade, so we end up tie up this piece of tarpaulin to break a little sun. And it was a very nice thing, hopefully it will work out nice, and I don't know. Here it is, this nice piece of filet herring, trying to see what we got. And here it is, the first cast out. There's nothing but the bait gone. Round 2, fight. And this was the first fish caught. And this tool was sponsored by one of my top clients, Ronnie. And here it is. Thanks, bro. And here it was a very nice tool for these kinds of creatures. And here the weather start changing up. Actually, the wind was coming from land straight to the seaside. Things getting around, the winds was hard, current was hard, so all the fishes and currents was going back out to the ocean. So we didn't have a choice, we stay a little bit hoping we'll catch a few. And so didn't. The fish like it head out back out to the ocean side due to the current and high winds. Thank God for all small mercies, and thank God for carrying us out safely and bringing us back in safely. And this the man Jimmy, once again special thanks to sponsoring this story time straight to Boots Barber. And check out Jimmy's for Reckon and use Auto Parts.
Everybody can see it. Send me a over it. Y'all have say, why make you clean so? Y'all have say, why make you clean so? I agree, smoke a flow through me window. Me a over it.
And this was actually my catch for the day. Thank God for all small mercies today. And I don't know, the adventure was nice. And coming back at shore at safe time.